Hi, this is the Spelunky Daily Challenge for July 6th, 2015. Yeah, it might be worth getting this crate. Bombs, yeah, probably worth it. Up there, it's gonna be good if we get back up to it. We probably won't be able to, especially if the damsel's on the bottom floor. Just wanted to make sure I didn't throw that rock at the shopkeeper. Oh, I don't have enough for the mystery box. That's too bad. We are gonna want that. I guess I could go back for the mystery box. It would cost me a rope though, so I don't know. It's kind of a gamble. Hit myself there. Looks like we missed a key. Oh, the key's right there, but let's try to get it. It's gonna take like two bombs, which isn't as bad as it could have been. That's already fired. Ooh, there's that crate though. cost 2 bombs to get that crate, so probably not worth it. Well, that was dumb. Dumb mistake cost me a potential heart. I guess I can drop a body down here to go ahead and bomb it. I was thinking about luring it over to the spikes, but it seems needlessly complicated. There's nothing over there anyway. Alright, I guess, yeah, we don't need to take anything. Going into the jungle. Getting a blip on the little Ujidai. Alright, yeah, we're just gonna go. Some stuff here. Here. Nice. Matic might come in handy. Let's get that Matic. Get rid of that TP trap. We're gonna want these on gloves after all. No jetpack in this level. I guess. I think all the shopkeepers might be dead. Nice, an altar. Okay, well, that's important. Well, that didn't count as... That didn't count as him being on the altar right there. That sucked. I was hoping to get a live sacrifice. Ah, just trying to get that one too. Maybe I can get this guy. It's not a good place. Oh god. Almost. Wasting way too much time playing around with these cavemen, by the way. Like, I should be down at the bottom of the level, trying to figure out where the damsel is, how to deal with the shopkeeper. Doing things that might be productive. Ugh. I didn't need to use that rope there. I've got a ghost that I need to dodge. It's getting a little bit complicated. I kind of want to get the, open the vault, kill the other shopkeeper to get his corpse for sacrifice. So I might try for that, actually, to try and get a Kapala. That would definitely help. But hopefully I don't make too many mistakes here with this ghost. Okay. So far so good. Use the rope here to make it a little bit easier. Definitely want those. Use this wall. I think I'm gonna actually bomb this to make it easier to get back up here. Alright, that worked out pretty well. Guess I could even get Gem Ghosted here if I really wanted to. point, but why not? Let's go this way a little bit. So I'm gonna be jumping over the ghost. And this should get us a Kapala. Pretty good shape. I want to shoot that frog. There we go. I do want that crate. Turned out to be a shotgun. Sucks. It's too bad, I guess. Another altar, which I guess we can sacrifice a damsel on. Since we don't really need... the health. We'll get a little bit closer to invigoration. Where'd I put my... probably over here. Now, where's my gun? A gun? Ah. I see a gun. I don't know where I put mine. This is the one that was in the crate. I don't know where I put mine. Whoa. Let's not make any crazy mistakes now. I can help it. Let's get rid of that. Also, I don't remember shooting them. What for? Well, that's interesting. It's an opportunity to get spike shoes, so I'm not... Whoa. There's a lot of stuff going on. All right, so I guess I can... Maybe I should pay more attention to what I'm doing. Gonna worry about this damsel, I don't think. I'm a little bit worried about my footing though, on this ice. Alright. Wasn't sure on the range. is the... Oh, he's already dead. Hey, he must have walked on a mine, I guess. I guess what I'm gonna do is... Well, he moved. So that's unfortunate. Happened there. Maybe I'll use this. I need to get back up there too. That's a shotgun, it looks like. That's not very useful. Need to get my gun. And there was a crate over here, I believe. I can go get it in time. Well, we already have specs, so we don't need that. Alright, moving on. Statue. So we gotta die on this level anyway, so we can take a little bit more risk. So we definitely want to rescue the damsel. Probably sacrifice both shopkeepers to put us really close to invigoration. I guess I can use the rope here. Why not? We need some more blood, so let's do that also. That's not quite enough blood, but we'll manage. I'm gonna sacrifice this thing just in case I've miscounted. It should be 2 points instead of three for the shopkeeper. Should put us 2 points away from invigoration, which is perfectly fine. And we've got a good amount of blood. All right, I think we're ready to. Sure, I don't screw that up. It's interesting that the drops of blood bounce on the spring. Well, didn't quite hit that. Let's try that again. Damsel, potentially. Let's see what we're looking at here. All about those guys. I don't want to... I've been known to mess up my jumps on those guys, so... Alright, I definitely need to find a place that I can put the damsel down so I can drop a bomb down or drop a mine. Is there a spot where I can do that? Anywhere? Ugh. Literally anywhere. Anywhere at all. No? Not looking like it. Let's find out if the damsel will trigger those platforms. I don't think he will, but I wasn't sure. All right, so I think I'm gonna do it from here. Drop the bomb. Ugh. Actually hit him, which is not what I wanted. I wanted to land the bomb right beside him to kill him without triggering him, but that's all right. Taking the express elevator down. All right, whipping doesn't actually hurt those guys. Oh god. That's me messing up my jumps again. Oh god! Oh, the UFO combo.